All right. I'm live again. Been here in the Man Cave studio. I'll do a couple songs. And if anybody should happen to join me and make a request, it's too bad, because I don't take requests. There's a little Credence that I just learned. And I really love this song, so. Hey, look, Stacy's watching. She's downstairs right now. Hi, Stace.
Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been calling for some time. And it's always so the same. It's rain on a sunny day. I know it's shining down like water.
Mike Gillette will join. How you doing, brother? All the way from Philly. I like this song. Stacy talked me into singing this song. And I'm so glad that she did. If I can just play it without messing it up, that'd be great. Hey, Jerry's Pub. I forgot. Yeah, representing Jerry's Pub. Down the shore, everything's all right.
Johnny was a schoolboy, and he heard his first Beatles song. Love Me Do, I think it was from there. Didn't take long. Got himself a guitar, used to play it every night. Now he's in a rock and roll outfit and everything. All right, don't you know? Johnny told his mama, "Hey mama, I'm going away. Gonna hit the big time, gonna be a star someday." Mama came to the door with a teardrop in her eye. Johnny said, "Don't cry, mama, smile and wave goodbye." Yeah, yeah. Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? And all the world will love you just alone. Johnny made a record, went straight up to number one. Suddenly everyone loved to hear him sing. sing his song. Watching the world go by, surprising, and it goes so fast. Johnny looked around him and said, well, I made the big time at last. Don't you know? One night, and he died in his bed. A bottle of whiskey, sleeping tablets by his head. Johnny Life passed him by like a warm summer day. If you listen to the wind, you can still hear him play.
Nikki Davis is in the room. Hello, Nikki. Nikki Davis and I will be at the Bucker Brigade April 13th. I'm going to do some songs together. Try to make magical music. Who is this saying hello to Stacy? Stacy's not here. Lania. So I have a... I had a request for Van Morrison, which is cool. I don't mind that little Van Morrison, but I don't like to do the stuff that everybody does. You know, I like to try to do stuff that's not typical. Stacy is watching. You're right. Magical music. So the non-typical stuff, I like to do that. And I don't know that I'm gonna do this right. But it really doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna mess this up for sure. Don't have to fear it.
deck. When that foghorn blows, you know I will be coming home. Well, when that foghorn whistle blows, I've got to hear it. Don't have to fear it. Yeah, I wanna rock your gypsy soul.
Do some stuff that I've been working on, and you know, there's not many open mics. There's like nothing to do around here, so just jamming out, making my own open mic. This is my open mic hour, and let's see. Thanks, brother. I'm gonna scroll up here and see if anybody made any special requests. No special requests. That's good because I don't play them. Let's see. Got this new country thing. It's kind of a cool tune. Well, where are you playing at next? Anywhere cool? I gotta get out and see you do your acoustic thing, man. I'm looking at Stacy's not gonna be happy with me playing this one, but I'm gonna do it anyway. She's going to be there telling me I hit a bad note or something. But this is a little Chris Stapleton. Piqua Inn. Nice. That's up there. God damn. I'll take an Uber up there. All right, so this is my little Chris Stapleton. This is a newer one. I got a couple songs of his that I do. The second. Yeah, I'm at the Bucket Brigade on the second. So won't be able to make that. But good luck to you. Here's a little Chris Stapleton. There's a newer one that I'm doing. It's newer to me, so. They say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought. And it can be sold. I got love enough to spare. That makes me a millionaire. I got a woman with eyes that shine down deep, has a diamond mine. Treasure so very rare. She made me a millionaire. When we ride around this old town in my beat-up car,
with the windows down. People look at her and they look at me and say, that boy's sure living in luxury. Luxury, for the love is more precious than gold. Can't be bought, no, it can't be sold. And I got love enough to share. That made me a millionaire. Everywhere, like riches on a millionaire. When my pockets are wrapped in the covers bare, I still feel like a millionaire. 'Cause love is more precious than gold. Can't be bought, and it can't be sold. I got love enough to spare. That makes me a millionaire. Yeah, that makes me a millionaire.
There you go. That's my Chris Stapleton. So, boy, Dominic's watching. What's up, man? That's the number one, that's a loud and clear number one fan right there. Followed us all the way to Vegas at one time that we didn't go. So, yeah, man, that's where I'm at. Those were the new songs that I got. And, I don't really know what else to play. Hey, Dominic, man, what's up? I was getting a call. That was weird. Screw me all up. Yeah. I don't know what else to play. So I think... Oh, you know what? I'm going to do this song. This is a great tune. This is a little Alter Bridge. If you don't know what Alter Bridge is, you're missing out in life. This is a slower song. But it's really good. Really good.
Are on the ground. The fall has come. Blue skies turning green. Like my love. Try to can you love someone? your pain.
I did the CCR. That was like the first thing I did. Yeah. That's like four or five songs. I don't know. Time's almost up. It's time to take a break. Get tired. Yeah. Hold on. What's that one? Something I haven't done in a while. That'd be fun. Let's do that. I don't like any of these songs. I don't even know why I play these songs. Jane Powell. Jane, you smell so good. What's that? What are you wearing? Let's see. I should do. Let's just have fun. Screw it. All right. You know what? I'm gonna do this one. This is a good one. I love this classic tune. Play Aunt Jane some Prince, huh? appreciate you guys stopping by, hanging out with me. And has stopped crying since I tuned in. You have to play all night. Well, I charge by the hour, Dom. So I will tell you what. I'll do one more. But it's not going to be good. I promise you that. I want to do one that you might sing along to with me. So how about that? How about we do that? Do a little Jim Croce. Keeps me on my toes. Oh, Mag. Mag. She's funny. Crazy train. All right, here's a little Jim Croce.
South side of Chicago is the baddest bar in town. Go down there, you better be. About 6'4". Downtown ladies call the treats. I'm loving, but the man just called him sir. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave the diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. Got a custom Continental and an Eldorado too. 32 gone in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, bigger than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. The edge of the bar said a girl. So that girl looks nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and that trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Cause he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fight and they pulled him from the floor. Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of the pieces gone. Let me hear ya. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. I can't hear ya. Bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. You are badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Yaha! Alright, I appreciate you sticking around. Once again, thank you guys so much. Hey, on Friday night, I'll be at Yesterday's. So not tomorrow, not the next day, but the day after, I'll be at Yesterday's. If that's not confusing, I'll tell you the day before where I'll be the next day. And then Saturday, the 2nd, I'll be at the Bucket Brigade. Rocking out to all the golden oldies. And all the... Oh, no. We'll see you. Thanks for stopping.